My name is Thomas Meyer. I'm working for the Siemens company in the business unit factory automation, and therefore I'm located in Amberg, where our first digital factory in Germany is. My first idea how to use or why I want to use a NavVis software was the idea to have a point cloud of my factory. So that I have a digital twin how it is from my factory directly. That was my starting idea. And with a point cloud, I want to implement that in my NX CID software to have my digital twin of my factory directly. But later on, as I had the scan, I also see the huge benefit of the virtual guided tours, which I can do with my visitor groups. And if I go to other companies, to supplier companies, I have my factory in my pocket. I can take it out and I can show my factory on my cell phone to my suppliers. And with that, they can have easily an understanding how my industry factory looks like and what kind of solutions I need. We have the need to bring in new machines in a very fast way. And even if we have to react on our market, we have to relocate some machines or some assembly equipment to our other factories. And in the past, when I didn't have that indoor view, the colleagues have to come to me to Amberg and see the production equipment too, so that they get an overview or an impression how it looks like. Now with the interview, they don't need to come to Amberg. They just click on the virtual reality and they can go around the machines. They can see it, they can measure it, and that saves especially traveling costs for us. We are doing our guided tours for our visitors from the balcony, so they can have a full overview of our production. But in some cases, this is also necessary to go to the details if they have some interest, how we produce in detail the products they are interested in. And for that, we are using the interviewer because we cannot go with our visitors to the shop floor directly. And with the interviewer, I have the possibility to go to the assembly line, to the machines directly, and then I can show them the details of our productions. I'm very happy about NavVis and the interview because that gives me the possibility to have the digital twin of my factory overnight.